I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to sign out of Discord on all devices using the Discord mobile app. Have you ever had that moment where you realize you left your Discord logged in on a public computer, a friend's device, or just can't remember all the places you're signed into? Ensuring you're signed out from devices you're no longer using is crucial for maintaining your online security. In this video, I'll show you how to sign out of Discord on all devices using the Discord app. This one-step process is your key to peace of mind knowing your Discord account is secure. Now let's walk through the steps to sign out of Discord on all devices using the Discord mobile app. Step 1. Open the Discord app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll see your list of Discord servers. Step 2. Tap your Discord profile icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. Your Discord profile screen is shown. Step 3. Tap the settings icon at the top of this screen. The settings menu is displayed. Step 4. Find the account settings section and then tap devices in this section. You'll land on the devices screen where you'll see the current device and all of the other devices you're logged into Discord on. Step 5. Tap Log Out All Known Devices. The next window will prompt you to verify your Discord password. Step 6. Enter your Discord password and then tap Submit. You'll return to the Devices screen where you'll see that you're logged out of Discord on all devices other than the device you're currently using. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.